Hello and welcome back to Stranded Deep. Last time we were trying to voyage home, we'd looked at the 0.15 update, and then we kind of got a bit waylaid, and then we got shark noise, but I still haven't seen the dude. There was some rain. We made ourselves a new bow because that disappeared, apparently a casualty of the update. We found that you could actually put buckets out in the rain and they would fill up with water, like this. So we've got buckets full of fresh water, which is brilliant. So we're going to pick these up. So the rain kind of stops our ability to see things in the sea. It makes the sea very, very dark. Unfortunately, I cannot see that shark. There was a shark that was following us around, and I have not been able to locate it. I mean, we got this shark is in the area noise. He might have sort of got stuck on something. He might have done the attack pan thing. He might be under the island. Who knows? Who knows? Home island is just over there. I mean, we could just book it. We could just load up with our stuff and book it. Unfortunately, because the old what was I trying to think? The bow was a casualty of the 0.15 update. What is that? Okay, no. It means we don't have enough space in our inventory, so we're gonna have to get rid of something. Do we want to get rid of the tools, the rocks? I think too much of this stuff is too valuable. We're gonna have to get rid of the corrugated scrap. I'm sorry, but it's the way it goes. Let's take the vitamins. I'm not seeing Sharky Shark Face. I mean, they usually are quite obvious. You've got a ton of fish swimming real fast off the coast. Where are you, if you're anywhere? I mean, they get to this, there's like a sandy bit and then there's a rocky bit, and they tend to kind of glitch out on the rocky bit, I guess. And then you can do them over. Maybe he'll follow us back to Home Island. I don't know. This shipwreck looks like it's all the stuff's open, so there's nothing to respawn in there if it could respawn at all. Fine, we'll get out our refined knife. There we go, just in case we do get knocked off the raft for whatever reason. Unfortunately, it's a possibility. It's a possibility. I don't want it to be a possibility, but, you know, if in case we find ourselves up to the eyeballs. No, you know what? We got a machete. So in case we find ourselves up to our eyeballs in shark-infested... Oh, Jadzia. You are funny. You so funny. Whoa, physics. Not even once. Okay. We could kind of edge out into sea, see if we can pick up the shark, if he's nearby. Like I said, he might follow us back. I'm not seeing anything, though. I mean, they are big, they are fast. And it is... Nope, I still can't use the tools on the old raft. So when you're on the raft, you ain't got no tools. All right, let's book it. Book, and I know what's going to happen. And then scream, running away, and all that sort of stuff. Oh, rocks. Let's get rid of that. We're in shark country now. What the hell's down there? It looks like there's a wreck down there. Fine. Let's just adjust our course, and we'll make for land. I'm hoping there's no ship like sailing underneath us. I'm going to try and keep up. Like I said, I think in one of the previous episodes, it's actually a lot more intuitive if you try and sail the raft backwards, just because the you can actually see which way the raft is going without having to const... Oh, shit. Okay, well, I'm hoping that got picked up in the recording. Yeah, seeing your raft 15 feet in front of you is always terrifying, especially when you can just about make out the weed on the floor of the sea between islands. Well, that's something. That's definitely something. Something I really wish they... Well, I suppose when you're getting this close to Home Island, there's a lot of physics objects that need to be loaded in. This sea is super terrifyingly clear. I'm hoping we're not being followed back, but then we do have Shark Pier. Oh, I wonder if Jaws is still around. We still haven't killed him. That's a thing. It's been many episodes since we were doing stuff at Shark Pier. Well, it looks like the Shark of Shipwreck Island hasn't actually shown itself. What are we doing? Why do I keep doing this? We keep landing in awkward positions or awkward places on Home Island. And there is obviously the fishing pier, which we could go and land at, which saves us dragging Jadzia all over the island. There we go. So we can just... Oh, the water is looking lovely. Alternatively, I can just beach Jadzia again. That's a thing that we can do. Yeah, I'm trying to ignore the fact that she is now upside down. Oh, no, yeah, no, no, yeah, no, no. Come on, girl. Oh, girl. You're almost as bad as Ezri. I mean, at least you haven't tried to get us killed yet. No, yet. Oh, I hope you don't physics object out into the sea. No, you are... Okay, let's get you back on the land, because this is not working for us. We might have to smash you into a rock a few times to actually make this work. Okay, can we... no, no. Come on. Come on, please, please, please. Oh, I think we're actually glitched on top of you. Yeah, right, okay. Well, rafts, ladies and gentlemen. Not even, Oh, no. Really? Okay. There's an interesting thing about the raft. It really is the poster child for physics objects. There we go. Cool. So we can skirt around this shallow water area. I don't think sharks can get in this shallow water area of Deanna's Island, Home Island, named in memory of the pilot who crashed and then disappeared from the cockpit as the ship was going airplane was going down. Fortunately, we've still got some light, so we can get back. We can check out our farms as well, because we have been away for a very, very long time. There we go. Cool. That's what we should have done in the first place. You okay there, girl? Yeah, let's just drag you up beach. There we go. Oh, look, life raft. We never really needed to use spare bits of stuff. Let's just get rid of all our crap to begin with. So we have, okay, we're going to have to drop that. Okay, we now have one, two, three engines. We know the buckets should probably live outside. So let's do that. Oh, we got loads of steel scrap. I was going to put them on the roof, but then there's no point because I'd like them to be out of the way of any like boars and stuff that might want to just wreck shop on our camp, but okay, whatever. One, two, three. The trees seem, the farms seem to be actually okay. All of this is grown. I'm assuming the rain actually waters the plants. Yeah, everything here is full of water. We have no problems in terms of water at the moment. I mean, even ourselves, we're not that far down on water, so let's have a little drinky drink. Let's check our inventory. We have vitamins, which don't seem to look too bad, considering they've been underwater for a long time. We have our compass, north. North kind of points towards the setting sun, so yeah, I think that the sun itself doesn't quite represent true east to west, whatever it is. I don't know if things are different on the equator. We've got our large meat. This doesn't look like it's been cooked. Oh, so that's smoked meat. This is just large meat. I'm pretty sure we cooked that. Spoiled large meat. Right, okay. I think I know what happened. We were supposed to get three steaks off the shark that we killed. ages ago, and now this meat is spoiled. Okay, so I'm going to drop these smoked bits of meat there because they are still edible. We have our rocks, so let's just go and sort everything else out. Let's throw the rocks upstairs. Cool. Fibrous leaves, coconut, palm fronds, cool. Anything else we can drop up here? Let's drop our stone tools up here as well. 1, 2, 3, 4. Brilliant. Anything else we can get rid of? We should probably get rid of some of the stuff downstairs. So craftable materials upstairs, useful stuff downstairs. And I think I have an idea what we could do with this meat. Got an idea, lads. It might work, might not. Let's see how... we don't need any more water. I think I'll just leave this here with all the other buckets for the time being. There we go, just in case it does rain. And it's good to be back, you know, after a long time being very, very far away from home island. It is good to be back. The time is, well, it's sunset, 6 o'clock. Bang on the nail, sun goes down. Torch. Oh, cool. The lamps? Lanterns go on. So let's drop that there for the time being. Let's see if we can actually operate our torch. No. There's got to be something I'm missing. Middle mouse click, left, right, T, Y, G, H, F. No, that doesn't do anything. W, S, A, D doesn't do anything. Z, X, C brings up the crafting menu. Space is jump, that's crouch, that's run. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6. No. I'm afraid not. I still haven't worked out how the torch is supposed to work. Whatever. Good. I think what we're probably going to do is sleep. See, this is spoiled large meat. Okay, let us sleep. Save. And then sleep. And then check out Shark Pier. Let's see if Jaws is still around. Okay, so we've slept, we've saved, cool. It's still dark as anything. Fortunately, we found a bunch of lanterns early on. This thing, empty campfire. Oh yeah. We need our kindling. Oh good lord, there's a lot of stuff here. No, we don't need our kindling because we can't cook that meat. We have plenty of meat. We also have plenty of water and plenty of food, and we also have plenty of fruit, because our farms have seeded plenty of fruit. Cool. So we should be okay for water and stuff. Fruit should be okay. We could probably make more farms. I don't think we need to though. This tree in the middle of nowhere hasn't actually grown anything. Fine. And okay, so I think what we'll do is we'll just nom that down. We have 4:30, so we have what, an hour and a half before the sun comes up. Is there anything we need to do around here? I don't think there is. We've got a bunch of steel scrap, we've got all the tarpaulins in the world. I still can't see anything, so let's grab this lantern again. Really gonna have to work out a way of turning that torch back on. I'm pretty sure there's got to be a way. I mean, they wouldn't just completely write it out of the game. Let's get a Lewis gun out. Let's drop the lantern. Now let's get a Lewis gun out. And we can left click. Sail. Oh, wait, what? Raft. Okay. J-A-D-Z-I-A. Oh, can we not capitalize the J? Yeah, we can. A-D-Z-I-A, Jadzia, and space obviously puts us on the raft. D-A-X. Okay, I'm hoping that actually renames raft. Yep, cancel. But we can also interrupt the sail. Well, let's just call the sail J-A-D-Z-I-A. Oh, no, let's not... why is it not J A D Z I Just call it jet set. Right, fine. Because I don't think the raft itself we can interact with, but the jet set. Cool. We've renamed the raft, and it is now officially jet set. Brilliant. That's absolutely brilliant. Oh, that wasn't so brilliant. That is. Yay. Brilliant. Oh, that's so cool. So the Lewis guns do work. Thank you, person who on the Steam video thing said, oh, you just need to left click. You are brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. Okay, cool. See, I've got an idea of this spoiled large meat. I think we can, I'm going to try dropping that off in the sea. You know, I'm going to try doing that. I don't think we need two Lewis guns where we're going. So let's drop that down there in our big pile of crap. What else have we got here? Refined axe. We've got two of these. And do we need two of these? Probably not. Probably not. Yeah, I think this is cool. This is cool. Cool, cool, cool. And the sun comes up on another wonderful day on Rhyme Island. It's, nope, I'm pushing all the buttons. I want to, there we go. cool. Another wonderful day with a chance of rain. Okay, well, yeah, okay, it is going to probably rain at some point today, just randomly, but we've got our buckets out waiting to catch the water. Plants looking a bit, well, not dehydrated. They go for two days before they get dehydrated. I don't think there's anything else that's going to be spawned on our coastline. I mean, we've been away for a long, long time, but yeah, I don't think respawning stuff is kind of a thing. Not sure. Absolutely not sure. Rock Island pops in with, I'm feeling that is like less judderiness, if that's a thing. Is Jules still around? Question, is Jules still around? Hello, Jaws. I've got something for you. Oh yeah, he is. Oh crap. Nope, that's the blackfin down there. Does the blackfin? Okay. Q. Let's just throw that in the sea. And Q. Let's just throw that in the sea. Spoiled large shark meat. I wonder if that's just going to upset him. That'd be a thing, wouldn't it? If you could upset the giant ass killing machine by throwing bits of his former family into the sea. I say former family. Well, no, would it be former family? Technically, it'd still be actual family. Just compartmentalized, maybe? Okay. Shark Pier might stand to have an update, I'm thinking. We could add a turret to it, maybe. I mean, that would give us something to do, but I think we'd actually have to go and knock some stuff down. I don't really want to knock more stuff down on Home Island. I don't see the shark, probably because the sun isn't, I mean, it's 7:35. There's going to be rain at some point. I'm not seeing any more wood. That would be a thing. Maybe the stick. Oh, maybe we should pull the sticks back. That'd be cool. As far as stuff respawning goes. Oh, why are the fibrous leaves here? Just randomly. No idea. There's a ficus here. And a fruit shrub, which is bearing no more fruit. I'm not sure respawning actually works. Just kind of getting that vibe. So yeah, what I was saying probably like an episode ago, I think respawning is probably not a thing. So yeah, it looks like certain things might not be coming back. What is here? Boop, boop, boop. Oh, come on, get your face underwater. Is there a box here? Oh yeah, we opened that box. Cool. Just randomly walking out to sea. Pilchard. We don't need pilchard. I think we're actually pretty decent on food at the moment. Cool, we've done these shipwrecks, right? We had a nice swim around there before we knew there were three bloody great big sharks swimming off the island. Yeah, I don't think there's anything else we can knock over. I don't think we've got any wood left on this island. And now it's raining. Even if we were trying to shoot shark from the pier, we can't do it during the rain. That's a bucket full of water here. So our emergency water collector buckety thing, spit bucket, water distiller. The water distiller is actually kind of not much use now that we've got all these collectors and our buckets out in the rain picking up water. I mean, it's... I'm going to leave that there just in case something happens to these buckets and they get kicked off. Oh, that'll be interesting, though. That'll be interesting to see if these actually regen... Yeah, there they go. So during the rain, these got watered by the environment. Oh, that's actually super sweet. Yeah, no, that's actually really good. That is one thing that it pleases me. So we've got plank scraps, we've got melt scraps. I think I'm going to throw these upstairs. Oh, we do have a lot of driftwood, though. All right, lads. I think Operation Turret might be a go, if you want that to be a go. Let's get the axe out. Let's get some driftwood out of the pile. Let's put this... Let's kind of arrange this nicely, shall we? Our wood store, which is kind of outside. I'm not going to lie, it's not the best place for wood. Maybe at some point in the future I should actually go on a wood... Oh, there was loads back where we were, back in the north, but I don't want to go back to the north. I think for our next excursion, after we've finished messing around on Home Island, should actually be to the south. So let's see if the refined axe does anything. Is that 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8... Oh yeah, it does. Yeah, yeah. So the refined axe, this new refined axe actually helps with cutting stuff down. It changes it from 10 to 8 hits. Where's our hammer? Oh, we already have it on us. Oh well, just ignore me. I'm being stupid. Craft. We want the building wall. We could probably make two half walls. Just for half walls. So we need two sticks, 1, 2, and then we'd need probably stairs, which is 4 driftwood sticks and 1 lashing, and then we'd need a floor, which is 4 driftwood sticks. Good lord, that's gonna be expensive. So we need these 4 plus another 2 bits of driftwood. Okay, and a lashing. That's really gonna go through our wood to make an update to a shark murder station that we may not need after Jules is dead. Or, you know, physics can do that. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and yeah. So let's grab all this stuff. 1, 2, bam, 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 bam. Shark pier, that's actually... It's okay. I mean, technically we could take Jadzia out there and just use Jadzia. Oh, this looks lovely in the sun. And we've got loads of lashings. We could actually make more lashings. How many... okay, let's... No, let's go back to our... We were in the right place the first time. Okay, still. So we need 4 driftwood sticks for the floor. Okay, we need 2 half walls. I think we could probably do it. So that's another 4, fine. And then the stairs, which will be driftwood, we need 1 lashing. Okay, so let's close that. Let's check. Check our inventory. And we have 1 lashing, 2 half walls, floor, stairs. Yeah. Yeah, we got all our stuff. Got all our stuff. Brilliant. And all these buckets that were left out in the rain... Yeah, look at that, they're full. And the plants, they're watered. And this plant is in the way. You can probably stand to actually expand our house. Probably add some, like, an upstairs thing, just in case stuff does spawn on the island, like pigs, because apparently pigs will just run through your stored stuff on the ground and straight kick everything all over the place. We could probably see Jaws if he's in the area a lot easier now. I think there were two places that they normally run in, which was this area here. I'm not seeing him. This area here. I'm still not seeing him. Okay. Let's create. Let us create. Craft. I think. Okay. I think what we can do is we can. There we go. There's a bit of. I don't know if you can hear the noise in the background. That's just stuff going on. Driftwood stick. Craft. We want that there. Yeah, that gives us four uprights. So in theory, I've got a theory, lads. I think the floor can go in here. You see what? What? I think the floor can go in here. And then last but not least, we create some driftwood steps. Craft. Bang. All right. It's a bit janky, but now we've got some more elevation. Oh, look at that. We can see for miles and miles. Also, we can kind of walk off the edge. That would be a problem. There is shark noise. Well, we can actually see now. There's a huge... So this rock area here, because they don't swim up where the sand is. This rock area here is kind of interesting because... Oh. I can hear him. I can hear the shark music. Where are you? Where? Oh, there he is. That's Jaws. And he's still got his arrows in it. And it's been like loads of episodes. So let's... oh, God. He's coming in there. Kind of disappointing, if I'm going to be honest. I'm going to be wanting to say it. One shot Jaws. That would make, yeah, I mean, I think this is the third shot we've killed at this point. Jaws 3. Oh, there's that Blackfin. Is that Blackfin? Yeah, he's just kind of minding his own business. Just being a Blackfin. I think that guy's benign. Unless we're actually looking at a great white, in which case, if I leap in the water, he's going to eat my face off. Plinky plonky piano music, probably not the best thing. I'm just gonna stand here for a moment, just in case that wasn't another shark did follow us in. I don't think so. We've got some elevation now. Shark pier looks beautiful. I don't think it is. I mean, we can. Where did that black thing go? Nope. Coral. Is that coral? Probably. I don't see anything. I think it's knife out and jaws for supper. Right. Okay, we're going to have to... Where are you? Where are you, buddy? Yeah, he looks a lot less threatening with half a dozen arrows in him. Cool. Brilliant. One last shark check. Don't think there's anything else in the area. Fine. Yeah. Sorry, buddy. You had your chance, but we made, we became the alpha predator. We also appear to be walking on you. So we have, we've killed Mr. Spiky. We've killed, how do I put the, well, I'm getting, we've killed Mr. Spiky. We've killed Mrs. Jaws. And now we've killed Jaws. And that other rando shark from the far north. I'm not gonna lie. I mean, these guys terrify me. They still terrify me. Look at the size of him. He's enormous. And now our turret thing did actually help in locating him. All right, let's get your ass back to camp so we can chop you up and then put you in the old smoker and then recover all of these arrows and now walk up you apparently. Because that's a thing. No, this isn't working. Scrap your tail. 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 Tales of the unexpected. Okay. No. Please. There we go. That was a lot easier than I was expecting, actually. A lot easier. 100% easier. One shot you down. And of course, it probably did help that I filled you full of like a million arrows beforehand, but we're going to ignore that. Welcome. What? Oh, there you are. Welcome to civilization. We have some fruit trees. We have all our water. Shark, are you listening? We have all our water. We have our drive-through coffee shops, which is a thing, apparently. Yeah, I've been away for a few weeks. Weeks. Oh, Shark, come back. Yeah, so I went up country. I live in the countryside, which is sort of the English countryside, which is cool. And one of the weird things that I saw when I went up to spend some time with some with my dad, actually, was that the city folk there. Oh, what are you doing? What are you doing? I don't. Look, he's in the sun. He's a basking shark. Get it? No, just me. All right. Okay. Yeah. One of the weird things is that you've got drive-through, like, coffee places, and you can go and you can get coffee, and it's just like, all right, I don't really understand why anyone would want to spend time. So I can hold eat skin. Okay, I bet he's gonna say it again, is he? Yeah, he is. Okay, so brilliant. Yeah, that's grim. Yeah, drive-through coffee houses. Such a weird concept, because, you know, you go in there, you order a large coffee, or like a massive coffee, and then, like, a mile later or a couple of miles later, you immediately regret your decision, and you need to find somewhere to pee, probably in an empty bowl, in like, embedded in dashboard, or cup holders, I guess, or a thing. I don't know why you'd have a... Okay, so yeah, the convenience of actually having fresh coffee is outweighed by the fact that you actually then need to pee in a bowl. Oh, cool. Let's get this meat smoked, shall we? That's such a sad end for Jaws, really. Empty campfire, so we're gonna need another bit of wood. I think we're gonna need, unfortunately, to pick up some more wood at some point. So thankfully this is gonna take a lot less hits to actually turn into driftwood, so we can grab all this. Done. Oh, I guess that spells the end for Shark Pier, actually. I mean, we can kind of basically see some sticks over there that mark the uprights and stuff, but now all three sharks are gone. It really has no use. Maybe it's just more efficient to use your raft like we did. Oh god, I forgot. Hold E to light. Oh, I forgot we have to jerk off a stick to light a fire. Yeah, a weird thing. A weird thing. All that wood, all those resources used, and now... All we needed to do was just use Jazir, sit on top of Jazir, and then get our murder on. Cool. That's going to smoke, and we've got even more shark meat than ever! Brilliant! And the sun's going down. Why is the sun going down? Because there's only about an hour of sunset left, sunlight left even. So we got the sunset cooking. So Jaws is now cooking away. The fire's doing its thing. I probably will expand this somehow. I'm thinking, like, put something out of the back, maybe a floor or something, so we can put buckets on there, just in case boars do spawn in the iron, but I don't think they will. We have a lot of stuff now. We have our old original shelter. We've got the water and stuff going away. We've got the farms and the house, which is looking particularly splendid in the sunset. Good. Brilliant. Just going to give these palm trees a quick checky check. See if they are spawning coconuts. I don't think they are. I don't think anything's going to spawn on Deanna's island. It's a terrible place, really. But then, you know, if she hadn't crashed us into the sea, we wouldn't be here. Okay, you know what? I think I'm going to leave it there. If you're liking this, please tell your friends about the channel. Like, obviously, leave a comment if you feel that way inclined. I mean, I do obviously read them. Why wouldn't I? And subscribe. Consider subscribing, because that'll really help us out. Until next time, goodbye. Oh, it's a pretty sunset, no?